For today, we're going to be solving summation notation. This is Dr. Esperanza, and welcome to my Math in a Minute. Just like any foreign language, solving math problems require you to understand its symbols. In this example, this particular problem is read as summation of 2n plus 5 evaluated from 3 up until 6. Solving for this problem, you just need to use the formula and replace the value of n with 3, 4, 5, and 6. We have 6 plus 5 plus 8 plus 5 plus 10 plus 5 plus 12 plus 5, which will be evaluated and added, and it's equal to 56. Similarly, if we have the summation of 10 minus 2 raised to k from 0 up until 3, we're going to evaluate this formula by substituting k with 0, 1, 2, and 3. We'll have 10 minus 1, 10 minus 2, 10 minus 4, 10 minus 8, and then we're going to add them all up, which is equal to 25. In solving math problems, know your symbols so you can answer this easily. This is Dr. Esperanza, and this is my Math in a Minute. Bye!